Hello and welcome to...
Ow! What the...
We are back.
I switched because my phone ran out of storage.
Oh my god,
I thought it was off. Let's play a game called What Does Cameron Have in His Piano Bag?
Okay.
Walt Disney.
How many copies do you have? He has these all over his house. Okay, but back to a...
These are teal, though. These are teal.
Back to the get to know you portion of this vlog.
Dang it.
We are both exceptionally gluttonous. If you don't know what that means.
No, gluttonous means jealous.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does.
No, it doesn't.
I'm going to search it right here, right now. Gluten is in food. Gluttonous means jealous. Glutinous.
Gluttonous, not glut.
Gluttonous.
I'm starting to think
it's too much for us. Gluttonous, excessively greedy.
Greedy for food, though, are we not?
Yeah.
What would you think?
Gluttonous.
It's a white screen.
Gluttonous, it's great. Okay, it's backwards, but you get the point.
Okay, so let's get to the point. We're here to make this vlog to make people happy and to make people laugh.
We're waiting for Rebecca, Alice, and Sinner to go. Like,
you never let me.
I'm panicked.
Hello and welcome.
Back, cause we're
like 800 minutes in, so this is our first real vlog, and we're like really excited for this.
See.
Okay. Let's get serious about this.
Yes.
So, like I said before, we're here to make you enjoy yourself.
Enjoy. You're supposed to go on a trip, a vacation of sorts.
Taylor McComb,
we like to call her out for being, yes.
And also
Rachel Caroline Hester. She holds a special place in our homes. Because
Rachel
and Taylor have just been...
They've been there through it all.
Exactly. That's all we can say.
Through the lies. Through Saranac.
Through the Garden of Eden, they have been
the
there. Mother Trucker. We are here to
express our feelings
towards
life,
love, and George Clarkson.
And George. George, right there. George of the Jungle. Love you, boy.
We're going to MCV on November 7th for VICAP, and I think this is backwards, but it's probably not because okay.
Tonight, we learned about a man with leprosy.
And also we learned about Rachel Caroline Hester and her oversleeping for her exam. Shout out to you.
Tisk, tisk.
It's 10:34.
It's backwards.
Where's the camera?
It might be backwards, but I'm sorry.
Okay.
Let's get serious.
Serious.
So we've been like making these vlogs like that were private for about, I don't know, 2 or 3 months, wouldn't you say?
No.
Longer or shorter?
Shorter.
Two
no longer.
Weeks. 3 months.
Longer.
4 months.
No. 3 months.
Okay.
But they haven't been as defined as this. They've just been kind of like stealing people's phones and
so
updating them on mostly Taylor McComb's phone. She is weak off of them.
She is.
And that's when we decided,
okay, so
and why did the brightness go down?
We've decided to get some more serious about this.
And also Rachel Caroline Hester was weak. Off of the videos, and so...
we decided to really get serious. So I'm Queen Sue.
I'm Cameron.
And this is all we have today.
Thanks for watching.